And then here's Anna Einstein, who's Julian Gwynn, a not quite a Charlie Mara, Gozzano, Wieksten, Paul, family, and a not reasonable, a part of reasonable family. Manipulating people who are children behind the death of my brother, behind the destroying of my family, just horrible people. I'm not a part of those narcissistic people, and I'm not a part of those horrible family. So if there's a contract between me, between Julian Gwynn and Wieksten, Faull, Malin, Gozzano, if it's similar to everything, that old falsificated contract, do not believe them. So they're not acceptable, and I've never seen this contract in my lifetime. That means that all the signatures are falsificated, these people are not part of my family, and I don't have any family left in Munich, and I didn't even talk about this other than horrible criminals, and I look at Fleisch and Arsch, like that.